So my next question is, what's the average income of a hot air balloon owner?